Data science is a really exciting new field that we're excited to bring to our students. And data science has kind of become a buzzword to a lot of people. It can mean a lot of different things, but when we talk about data science at NCSSM, we mean working with large sets of data to explore and visualize it, do a little bit of hypothesis testing, and then make predictions using that data.
Teaching data science to students in the high school level is important to me because I want them to get a good glimpse of how we can use math, how we can use programming in the real world. So we're not just programming to be programming or learning code. We're not just learning math and statistics to be doing hypothesis testing. It has a purpose. And the reason that's so important is it motivates students. Just within the foundations of data science course, there's a focus on making sure that we're not just taking data and making charts or running tests, that we're interpreting all of those things. So no matter what data set we're talking about, what area it's in, I would say that it applies across curriculums because it's not just the math of it and it's not just the stats of it. It's trying to come up with a solution to a problem or to highlight an actual real-world issue that needs attention to it.
Data science is really an interdisciplinary study because it can be incorporated with lots of sciences and math as well. So it's been kind of cool to see how it relates to statistics as well as different types of science and chemistry and case studies. So it's been really cool to see how it all intertwines.
Before I came to NCSM, I had no experience with data science whatsoever. In terms of Python coding, we dumped some in middle school, but I had no idea what the course was about, what the field actually did. So it was all very new to me coming to NCSSM.
I never knew how to code or Python before going into the course. So it was really interesting to learn that, but it definitely was challenging too. So I think just going into it with an open mind and not having any expectations is really good because then you'll get a lot out of it.
I think the data science integration in classes is pretty nice because it ties in like computer science basically with like all courses.
I think having data science as a thread through everything we do here at Morganton is a good thing, and it helps elevate all of the other classes and you get to see everything in a new way or perspective.
When I found out that data science was a requirement, I thought it was like, I thought this is ridiculous. I don't want to do computer science. I don't want to do data science. I don't see the point in doing this. But the more I've gotten into this course, I'm realizing that it is in today's world where technology is such a powerful tool for us to all learn about it to some extent.
Using data science in the classroom has surprised me by sometimes realizing how easy it is to like sample something or figure out like how to create plots or graphs of a data set, like, and it's like real, it's like you can actually use it.
Before I came here, my experience with data science like was like very minimal.
I had absolutely no experience with data science at all, so it's been really cool to like see how that can be incorporated with my other classes as well.
Before I came to school at NCSSM, I had no experience with data science. Didn't really know what it was.
Before I came here, data science and computer science were very much in their own box for me. I thought they were, you make computers, you fix computers, you analyze computers. And it's really been great to see how they can apply to humanities and these other subjects because it's something I'd never expected or even considered before.
At NCSSM Morganton, we're proud to lead the way by being the first school to have this data science requirement for all of its students. We just so firmly believe that data science is going to be an important skill set for each one of our graduates that we're really proud to be able to say that we're requiring it for each of our students.
I think that data science opens a lot of doors for students, and just having some experience with the math of it, the statistics of it, and the program of it will set them up for success, not just here, but when they go to the universities. And that really excites me that we're not just offering that, but we're making sure that every student participates so that they have those opportunities.
Well, I've never really been that good at statistics, so I think data science has really helped me learn more about statistics and how it can be used with other disciplines as well.
There's a bunch of interesting examples like of where data science can be used. There's like a course here called computational physics, which is tying in physics with data science.
Just today and last week, we talked about how in elections, they use polling to kind of predict who's gonna vote for what. And I'm very interested in politics. I keep up with elections and things like that. And it was always a question at the back of my head, how are they polling 1,000 people and expecting us to believe that it's going to represent the entire country? And seeing the math and the code that goes behind doing all of those things has been really interesting.
Data science requires you to know a little bit about programming and a little bit about working with numbers and statistics, but we're gonna help you get to where you need to be in this course. If you've got an interest in learning it, you're gonna do great.
It's okay if you don't know Python before, because they guide you through it. You know, the teachers here are nice, so you can like just ask them anything and they'll like help you with it.
It might seem intimidating, especially when you've never done it before. It looks like just lines of code. It's a lot of logic, but think of it as a story, and the code is telling a story, trying to reach a climax and conclude the story at the end of it.
We're hoping that other departments will build courses that use the foundations of data science content and knowledge, and that will help enhance the courses that they can offer and take students further into these areas that they're interested in.